Welcome back with Igor. Well, we'll have to go upstairs and fill the bottle with water, hoping to accomplish something with Dean Peeper. And let's go into the boys' room. And there's, I saw a faucet before, so let's use this bottle, this empty bottle, with a faucet and maybe fill it with water. Yay! I filled it with water to the top. That's great, and maybe water does something to well, I wouldn't call him alcoholic, but somebody used to drinking alcohol, like Dean. And maybe he just doesn't like water. You don't know, we don't know that yet, but it's worth a try. And maybe if we use this vellum to scroll with a faucet, that doesn't seem to work. What was it with this hand dryer? This doesn't work. Maybe the one downstairs in the girls' room works, but there were girls in there, so we couldn't go in. But girls are not really fond of slugs, are they? This one seems very affectionate, and earlier in the game we learned that there is a grate, a very, very pixelated grate. Maybe we should use the slug on the grate and see what happens. Yeah, it's very, very twisted. Keep in mind that the animals that live among us are totally defenseless. And there it comes, I flew down. Yes, that's really a problem. We should do everything we can to protect them. And, bah, you bitch. What have you done? It's true. How could I have been so careless? I'm really sorry. No, I said because you got your shoe dirty. Well, you're right. I'll clean it up. Come with me to my room. How? Okay, they have left. Wonderful. So maybe there is something useful which helps us with our invisible ink scroll. Whatever, you never know. And I would still like to get into this observatory, but first we walk down the stairs and try to get into the girls' room now. Maybe. We were never able to talk to Lucas, by the way. He's busy with his PlayStation during the entire game. Is there anybody in there? I never tried. I'm leaving. Okay. There are people in there too. So let's have a look. At the sinks. Hey, there is a bobby pin in there. I'll take it with me. Yeah, that's a good move. Maybe we can unlock doors with a bobby pin. You never know. And since water didn't work with the scroll and we don't have any lemon juice or anything, maybe, very, very, very twisted idea, we could use the vellum with some dry air and see what happens. And yes! Oh god, my Latin is down the hill. This seems interesting. Let's have another look at it. I think it's Latin, yes it is, but I don't know what it means. Neither do I. And it's not really important. The numbers are important, which are Roman numbers 1, 3, 6, 2, and 2. And maybe that will help us solve this mosaic puzzle in the church. But first, of course, we'll have to enroll for the biology course. And maybe find more interesting stuff at the dean's place and secretary's office, because we definitely have to get rid of her. So let's walk back to the admin building. Doom, doom. Mm-hmm. Doom, doom, doom. Doo-doom, doo-doo-doom, boo-doom, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doom. Alright, we did everything here. We don't need our butterfly net back. We can't catch pigeons with it. Maybe we could catch a cat with it, but not. No, we can't. Let's walk back. Okay, so the butterfly net is still in place. And now let's give the bottle of water to the dean and see what happens. Although I know you don't drink and blah blah. Well, as you say, I don't drink, but I'll keep it for visitors. Thank you, Mr. Parker. Goodbye. I'll leave you so you can drink it. Ha ha. Lock, 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 lock. And out of the window and... Oops. And he passed out. And we'll walk back in. Hehe. So, that's great. He's sleeping. Did you expect water to knock him out? I didn't. Let's have a look at the newspaper. Okay, then we'll take it. And then we'll have a look at it. The weasel strikes again. The great Dozequa, the famous statuette from the Frankenheller Museum, was stolen last night. Once more, the mark of the weasel reveals, without a doubt, the identity of the thief. There is a substantial reward for the person who recovers it. Hey, maybe we can find it and get money for our biological trip. Star discovered in Galaxy MJ-78. What? This discovery is an enormous source of information for all scientists. Uh-huh. Okay. That's interesting. And can we have a look at his books? They're completely new. I'm sure they're only for adornment. Probably, yes. Can we take one of them? Yeah. Oh, we can. Let's open it. Hey, hey! Whoa! And there is a key ring inside. Great! Hey, maybe we can unlock something in the secretary's room, but she's still in there. We gotta get rid of her. And can we have a look at the book? The Inner Self by Enrique Atienza, or whatever. Okay, and can we take a look at this key ring? It says 60090. Whatever this is, we don't know yet. But I have an idea. Oh, we'll have to walk back in. Because we gotta get rid of the secretary. And here you see, or you don't see, but there is a nice pixelated intercom. And maybe we should use that. Wow, what should we say? You're fired or take the afternoon off? No, we're being nice to her. She wasn't a bad person. Let her take the afternoon off. Miss Pickford, take the afternoon off.
Oh yeah, as you wish, I'll go rolling. Yee, hooray. And off she went. Great. Yeah.
So we will close this door for now because there is no more business for us in here. And we will open Miss Pickford's door. And of course, first of all, we'll open the cabinet. And he's searching through it. A little paper here and there. And presto, I'm enrolled. Hey, first mission accomplished. Great. Now we still need money, and I fear we have to find that stolen statuette to get money because Miss Pickford didn't have enough for us. Can we open this closet? Can we? It's locked. Okay. Can we open this again and take our papers? I've done everything necessary. Okay. This one's locked, but do you remember that we found a bobby pin? And maybe... Yeah, we've got it open. What's in there? A monkey costume. Oh my goodness. Let's have a look at it. It's my size. Okay, well, then I would say, take it. Yay, we got a monkey costume. Whatever we need that for. Shall we close the closet? It's better if I leave it open. Why? You can close all the doors. Anything else here of interest? No. Her desk. That's the intercom, but we don't want to talk to the dean. No, nothing else. Okay. Then let's get out of here. And close the door. And continue, but only in the next video. Stay tuned.